pleasure and privilege to greet you to this encore showing of Lowrider Lawyers. And this tonight, what we have here is an action of love.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
That's what it is, okay? And I want you all to give yourselves a big hand for coming and supporting our community and Alex Nieto and Alex Nieto's parents as well. Thank you. My name is Ben Baxiera. Many of you know me. If you don't know me, you know me now. And after the film, please come by for an embrace. A homeboy hug.
Alright? Yes.
Okay. Now, I want to give you a brief breakdown of what will be happening tonight, okay? So I will be introducing a little bit about the film right now. And then we're going to have a beautiful singer who actually plays a role in the film as an attorney, Favi Estrella. She's going to come up here. And she will be performing a couple of songs, all right? After that, I want to talk a little bit more about specifics of the film, and then we will screen the film. The film is approximately 34 minutes in length, okay? It has a full plot attached to it, all right? Something that I want to let you all know about the film is this. It was done, produced, created with a $0 budget.
Yeah.
No mainstream media support. This film transforms the news, okay? There are a couple of goals that we have for this film. I'm gonna start first with the concrete goal, all right? If you don't know, let me notify you now that the Alex Nieto civil trial will begin March 1st of this year. All right? And it is only possible because we in the community have fought to keep this case alive. They tried to bury us, San Francisco. They did, all right? But they did not know that we are seeds and that we grow. We grow in the dirt, right? And so the specific goal is that on March 1st, when the trial begins, you all are aware and conscious of the specific arguments in the case, and that we rally together at the federal courthouse building, en masse, 1,000 of us together, and they'll know. Allow their lies to be promoted. We will overpower their lies, right? And something else that is a concrete goal is that during the trial, we fill up that courtroom constantly. Throughout that trial, that courtroom is packed. Be prepared. It's going to require many of us to take a day off of work. A couple of days off from school, you know, get some babysitters together. Bring the kids along, right? Let's make some noise up in that courtroom, right? Okay? And so those are the concrete goals for now, all right? The abstract goal, the general goal is this. We smash stereotypes. The law is meant to confuse us, to make us feel stupid, and to smash us. And in this film, we literally flip the script, okay? And you're gonna see the homies are gonna be up there asking better questions than their lawyers can, right? You're gonna see the homies with dignity, the community, the lowriders have been politicized. Beware. Beware. Okay, all right, okay. All right. So, without further ado, I am going to introduce Favi Estrella. I invite her to come on up. Let's give her a big round.
It's a great honor for me to be here and to have been a part of this film. My family is here tonight. Can I get a round of applause for the family? Yeah. I'm sorry, mama, todavía, because no soy abogada, but I have played a lawyer in a movie, so thanks, Ben, for that. I'm going to sing a couple of songs, si está bien, un par de canciones para pues poner un poco de buena energía aquí en el ambiente y honrar a todas las personas que pues vivieron y también murieron en estas calles, in these streets of San Francisco. I have so many beautiful memories of, you know, spending so many years on 24th Street growing up. Quiero agradecer a todas las personas en la calle 24. Cruising With You is the song that, one of the songs I'm gonna perform tonight. It's a song, the video is also featured here, a short film that we did that's also edited into the Lowrider Lawyers movie. Peter and Ben put that in there. And there are many people here in the audience that participated in making that film possible. It was directed by Khalifa Fee and the song was produced by Monk, HDS. That's also here tonight. So it's a labor of love. And esa canción pues estaba yo con familia and in the emergency room with some family of mine that was in the hospital, and I was late night thinking about what I was going to do for Alex for the show, and I was thinking my abuelito Jose Garcia, me vino esta canción, he would have his cars, he's a mechanic and mess with his old cars, and I was thinking about something that somebody told me, you know, if you take care of something it lasts. And you'll see the lowriders and the people that take care of traditions and familia, so it lasts. So there's a future. A la familia Nieto, estamos con ustedes. I remember Alex, Christopher Chiquillo, Shanito Williams, and many others that cannot be here tonight, but we hold always in our hearts. Thank you.
The streets, that's where I wanna be,
that's where I wanna be.
Oh.
Okay, what a beautiful